Tesla planning to start production at Giga Texas with Cybertruck, not Model Y. New leaked information suggests Tesla has changed its Giga Texas plans and is now planning to produce the Cybertruck ahead of the Model Y, and Tesla plans to start production at Giga Texas with Cybertruck using structural battery pack and 4680 cells. The construction of Giga Texas is admirable. In just 1 year, Tesla has made incredible progress and will probably start production in Texas even earlier than at Giga Berlin. Although Giga Texas had originally been slated to produce Model Y, it seems the company has adjusted its plans. The long-awaited Cybertruck, with a structural battery pack with 4680 cells, is rumored to be the first car to be produced at the new factory. The first car to go into production at Giga Texas was to be Model Y. This was a smart plan as the popularity of the compact SUV continues to grow at a high rate, as shown by sales figures. Nevertheless, over the past 6 months, Tesla has been able to significantly increase the production of Model Y at its factories in the United States and in China. This allowed the company to begin partially meeting demand in various countries around the world. Now, a Troy Tesla Twitter source has revealed that the first car model to be produced at Giga Texas will not be Model Y, but the iconic Cybertruck. Given Tesla's success in ramping up Model Y production, as well as the incredibly rapid growing number of orders for Cybertruck, starting with a steel pickup truck is a smarter move. Of course, keep in mind that all of the manufacturing processes for Cybertruck's production are completely new, and the team will work slowly before they can gain enough experience for faster production. During this time, a production line for Model Y could be put into operation, so while production of the pickup truck may start earlier, the actual mass production of Model Y could be ahead of Cybertruck. Another interesting piece of information shared by Troy Teslaik is that Cybertruck will be built with a structural battery pack using 4680 battery cells that will be manufactured in Texas. The use of 4680 battery cells for Cybertruck makes a lot of sense, as the car needs more advanced battery cells than the lighter and more compact Model Y. The production launch at Giga Texas will be a momentous event that will have a huge impact on Tesla's development. However, if Tesla sticks to the current plan, Troy says the Model Y program at Giga Texas is still progressing fast, and the vehicle won't be too far behind the Cybertruck. Troy estimates the Model Y will come 2 months behind the Cybertruck. As for the Cybertruck itself, Troy says the post-apocalyptic truck will have Tesla's newest 4680 cells and a structural battery pack built in Texas. It has been over a year since the Tesla Cybertruck was formally unveiled, and it still remains one of the most controversial production vehicles ever to hit the market. Its sci-fi futuristic looks have drawn questions about whether the design might be far too radical to be successful. Those fears were soon quelled when Musk tweeted out that Tesla had received about 250,000 reservations for the Cybertruck within about 48 hours of opening pre-orders. Since then, the Tesla community has been using crowdsourced data to get an estimate regarding how many reservation holders there are for Tesla's all-electric pickup truck. One of the datasets that we've been watching since the reveal now estimates that there are over 1 million reservations for the Cybertruck. The tracker has over 18,000 entries and extrapolates the total reservations based on the reservation numbers given to reservation holders. This assumes serial numbering for the Cybertruck. Tesla has done it with their reservations in the past, so there is some precedence that it can work again. Of course, we have to keep in mind that a reservation for a Cybertruck only requires a refundable $100 deposit, so a reservation does not necessarily mean an order will go through. Still, it doesn't look like Tesla will have many demand problems regarding the Cybertruck. Currently, the single motor option is by far the least popular option, no doubt in part to the increased waiting time to get it. Despite the looks that so many observers were worried about, it looks like this beast attracts more folks than just those diehard Tesla fanboys out there. Tesla still plans to have the Cybertruck scheduled to start production by the end of this year. While the Texas Gigafactory is under construction, the Model Y portion of the factory will be ready before the Cybertruck portion.